Hi, I'm Lily Clotta. I play lacrosse at Rutgers University. It's day two here at UTC, and I'm feeling pretty good about my teams and about the principle we learned already, and I'm just ready to apply it to my sport and start growing with these people around me because, you know, it feels good that everyone's going through it at the same time.
Did you come with a bunch of folks?
Yeah, I came with about like six kids from Rutgers. We got some gymnasts, some wrestlers, and we're feeling pretty good, you know.